Me and Cathy, we like to eat, or shall I say dine? And across the bay, we know fine cuisine abounds. But when we're hungry, there's just one thing we both have in mind. And only here in Oakland can this rare treat be found. Let me tell you about it. There's a place we'd like to meet. It's not far, just down the street. An Oaktown classic, to be sure, with a menu that will certainly begin to stir up an appetite the moment you step in and get a whiff of their waffles and chicken. But Cathy knows what she likes the best. She says their crepes put all else to the test. So that's what we always get. Hasn't disappointed us yet. On Sunday mornings we don't go to church. We devour some crepes at our favorite perch, the Cock-a-Doodle Café. The Cock-a-Doodle Café. I'm cramming crepes with Cathy at the Cock-a-Doodle Café. The Cock-a-Doodle Café. Oh, yeah. The Cock-a-Doodle Café. I'm cramming crepes with my friend Cathy at the Cock-a-Doodle Café. The crepes put all else to the test. So that's what we always get.
That's what we always get.
It hasn't disappointed us yet. On Sunday morning we don't go to church. We devour some crepes at our favorite perch, the Cock-a-Doodle Café. Oh yeah, the Cock-a-Doodle Café. With Cathy at the Cock-a-Doodle Café. The Cock-a-Doodle Café. Oh yeah, the Cock-a-Doodle Café. I'm cramming crepes with Cathy at the Cock-a-Doodle. The Cock-a-Doodle Café. I'm cramming crepes with my friend Cathy at the Cock-a-Doodle. The Cock-a-Doodle Café.